Yo, 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 y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Jock City, Michigan Street Soldiers. We back at you with another video. Sorry, I've been off for a minute. We've been off for a minute, but you know what it is, the Midwest around here. It's looking terrible out here. I'll show y'all what it's looking like. This is what we got going on. It's looking terrible out here, so there ain't a lot of car footage, ain't a lot of nothing going on up here, so you know. Is up here, it's looking kind of bad. You know, it is Michigan, it's the Midwest. Let me show you how the side streets look. It's everyday weather up here, it's how we moving around. So, yeah, about to get down here. You know, they got the auto show in town, so we're about to go down here and check out the auto show, give y'all a little footage of some of the new cars that's coming out. I think they might got some concept cars down here, and I think they got some like some of the luxury cars like Bentleys and stuff like that. So, you know, stay tuned to the channel, man. Michigan Street Soldiers, man, we here. What's going on? It's your boy Jock City, we in here. They got a lot of bullshit in here. They got some copyright in here, but I don't know how clear it's gonna come through. A little something over this. Yes, we.
That lady, she said that she bought this.
This old?
No, not this one.
Oh, she got one like this? Oh,
yeah, yeah. She said she liked it because of the third row. And I was like, yeah, that's why I want the Atlas for the third row. She was like, yeah, we bought this one last year and we love it.
It's nice.
TVs back here?
It's for them badass kids. What they want for him. What is this? A Beamer? What? What it say? X what? Is this an X
here?
X5. I like this interior in here. I'm gonna put my light on so y'all can get the full. You paying for that BMW? Take y'all to the outside, my boy. It ain't got it, ain't even got no badging on the side. Kind of plain on here. Another bet. third row. Y'all, there ain't really too much of shit in here, man. Just try to drop a little footage for y'all. It's a lot of weird shit like this. There's a bunch of little bullshit vehicles in here. They all new, but I guess this is what the cars is heading towards, little shit like this. This is the Hyundai section. Toyota over here, they all been pretty terrible, so I'ma stick with my old schools. Trying to go find the bin section. And I know they got the $1 million cars or the $100,000 cars. So we're going to go find it and check it out. But it's a lot of bullshit in here, y'all. Shit like this. And there's a lot of people here and they all jumping in the car. So I don't want to throw nobody off by putting them on camera and shit. So that's why I'm not getting a lot of the interior shots, because they doing stuff like this. It's like tons of families crowded around every car, so I don't want to make nobody feel awkward putting them on tape. Because it's only like 6 black people in the whole building. Me and my wife account for 2 of them, so we're going to get back with you in a minute. Kids, is this electric? Like I said, it's a lot of weird, little weird cars in here. Yeah. Kids always been kind of small. This little sports car or whatever right here. Got Buddy Wax laying down. It's a little sports car. us off. They flipping the cars, they turning them into stuff like this. I wonder what size it is. I believe they got an air freshener hanging from the rear view. It's so tacky.